So you've been stuck in here a week already?
Has it been that long? Damn. Time's a little fluid in here. This was supposed to be a simple in-and-out job. Like, home in time for dinner, simple. But this is different than anything I've ever seen before.
What do you mean?
Wonky stuff usually happens when a core goes AWOL, but what's happening is more than that. This place is falling apart at the seams. We use the stable field emitter, but it's not working like it's supposed to.
What's the stable field emitter?
If Mobius sent you in here, shouldn't you know this stuff already?
There were 5 members of your team?
There was a security force already in here to help us, but yeah, there are 5 search team members. Wait, did you just say were?
I found Baker. He's dead.
Huh. Doesn't surprise me. He locked onto a powerful signal and went to investigate. I told him we should just request extraction and report our findings, leave the dangerous work to somebody else. But he wouldn't hear of it, being team leader and all. Always had to be the brave one. You ask me, there's a thin line between brave and foolish.
Yeah. There's a thin line between prudent and cowardly, too.
Tomato, tomato. I'm not saying I'm glad he's dead. What kind of asshole do you think I am? I hope the others are okay.
I'll let you know if I find anybody else.
You'd really do that? Thanks. I'd appreciate that.
It's more dangerous out there than I expected. Any idea where I can get some weapons and supplies?
I tried to tell you about this one signal, but you didn't want to hear it.
Well, I'm all ears now.
I picked something up from 2 Mobius security team members who were talking about weapons caches. Maybe you can follow it and get some gear. Maybe they're out there, can help you out.
I'll think about it.
Come on, man. I'm all alone in here. I could use some protection.
Maybe if you hadn't let your last guard take the fall for you.
Whatever. I'll mark the signal on your communicator. Follow it or don't follow it. I don't care.
Those things are pretty tough. Takes a lot of ammo to get them off my back. Do you have anything stronger in here?
Not in here, but you could probably find some out there. This place was designed to be peaceful, but Mobius and firepower go hand in hand.
Do you know where I can find some of this firepower?
It's pretty chaotic out there. You're not going to find a pile of heavy-duty weapons altogether. But I did see something useful next to an abandoned APC just outside. I'll mark its location for you. But be careful. There are a lot of those things hanging around it.
Takes the edge off.
Thank you.
The... Who was that? Let me out of here!
Detective Castellanos, what a pleasant surprise. Welcome back.
You again? How are you here?
I could ask you the same question. Regardless, it's nice to see a familiar face. Even if that face has seen far too much. You look tired, Detective. I can help you get back in shape. Just like before.
See if I can find this signal he mentioned.
Suck it up, James. We've been through worse than this. And we're better armed this time. Or at least we will be once we raid the supplies. Come on. We're screwed. There's too many of them. Suck it up, James. We've been through worse than this. And we're...
That must be the signal O'Neill mentioned.
Suck it up, James. We've been through worse... There's too many of them. We're screwed. There's too many of them. Suck it up, James. We've been through worse than this. And we're...
it keeps breaking apart like this, there won't be any Union to search. I gotta try to find that signal. Those things are piling corpses up here. But why?
barrel's toast, but the rest of it looks okay. Need to find some parts to fix it.
Looks like they were here. But where did they go? Huh? More signals. Not sure if I want to run into these two. Sounds like they went rogue. Then again, weapons are useful.
Ugh!
I haven't seen one of these in a while.
So much for stealth.
Oh, my God.
Supply cache under here? I gotta get down there. A new signal.
James, where the fuck are you? Get your ass to the visitor center. You're never gonna believe.
Visitor center it is. Recognize this work. Him again.
Get you out of here. Look, man, just let me go. I can take you somewhere safe. We've got supplies. Stick with me. I can get you out of here.
my inspiration and your blood.
What the fuck is wrong with you, dude?
Don't move.
Oh shit! Oh shit! Help! Somebody help me!
I said don't move. Now, let's make some art.
Tough luck, Ryan. This is supposed to be art, more like an execution. Huh, another communicator. Must be Ryan's. Mobius team members. They might have something useful on them. Damn it. Where did he go? This supposed to be? It's sick. That was weird. Even for this place. O'Neill's safe house is right there. Might as well give him the bad news about his entourage face to face.
Please forgive me for what I've done. Please forgive me for what I've done. Please forgive me. Oh my God, please. I know I've sinned, but not this. Please, I won't sin again. Please forgive me. I'm sorry. Please forgive me for what I've done.
Hello?
Please forgive me.
Are you okay?
Please forgive me. Please forgive me. Oh God, please. Please. Please.
Looks like the Padre had some fight in him.
You've brought something with you. A key? Excellent. Some keys open doors of perception, but this isn't one of them. This one is more mundane, but still useful. Go on, open one. Its contents are better off in your hands than locked away in here. What can I help you with, Detective?
Did you find them?
They're dead. But after what I saw, you're better off without them around. They were planning on killing everybody in here.
An Alpha 1 emergency, huh? Can't say it's the worst idea I've heard.
You're a real piece of work, O'Neill. You know that?
I'm just being a realist. You can't save everybody. It's impossible. Mobius made emergency plans for a reason.
If they never made this twisted machine, they wouldn't need emergency plans in the first place.
Maybe so. But look at what they've done. It's pretty incredible.
Still a company man after all this, huh? Hope your loyalty pays off for you in the end. Because right now, it seems like they don't give a shit about you.
What do you mean? They sent you in here, didn't they? Sorry, I didn't mean to make you angry. Here. I made some more of these for you. For your troubles.
Oh, no. This computer's still working. What the? Nice. I'll take it.
Thank you. Thank you.
You just can't stay away from me, can you?
Thank you.
These parts should fix the broken sniper rifle. That.
No!
gotta be more careful with these things. I need this worse than you do, pal.
Yeah. Ted, where are you? I've been looking for you all over the place.
Shit, John. What are you doing down here? You weren't supposed to see this. I don't understand.
Whoa! Don't point that thing at me! We're best friends, man! Come on!
I know. And that makes what I have to do even harder.
Stop joking around, man.
Sorry, John. But I have to do this. Mobius doesn't allow for mistakes.
Mobius? What on earth is Mobius?
What's this? Some kind of cipher?
Thank you. Thank you.
Sounds like someone's in trouble.
Oh my god! No!
Those things will kill her if I don't do something.
Shit, zombie.
It's okay, I took care of them. Please open the door. I need to ask you a few questions.
Thank you. You saved me. I thought I was a goner for sure.
It's okay. Calm down. What's going on out there?
How am I supposed to know? If anybody should be asking what's going on, it's me.
Look, I just got here. I'm even more confused than you are.
Oh yeah? What's your name?
It's Sebastian. Sebastian Castellanos.
Well, then you're not as confused as I am. I can't even remember my own name. I don't know what day it is. I don't even know where I am. God, what's happening to me?
Just try to remember anything you can.
One minute, I was in that office being interviewed by that Asian doctor lady. The next thing I know, I'm in this town I've never been to, wearing clothes I've never seen, and there's this guy who says he's my husband, telling me to run. I'm not married, mister. None of this is real. It can't be.
Let me ask you something. I'm looking for my daughter. She's 6 years old. Her name is Lily.
I haven't seen any kids out there. Nothing but those things.
Damn it.
6 years old? Oh, I'm sorry, mister. Poor thing. Being lost out there. I wish I could help you.
Me too. But I'm not giving up until I find her. So you just woke up here a few hours ago?
Hours? Days? I can't figure time. The last thing I remember was being in that office, like I said.
What office?
I needed some money, so I answered an ad looking for people to be in a sleep study. They took my blood and gave me a physical, and then that Asian lady asked me weird questions all day, and I don't understand what's happening.
Does the name Mobius mean anything to you?
I don't think so, but I can't remember much of anything.
What can you tell me about those things out there?
I don't know. All I know is that they'll kill you if they get the chance. You should stay away from them.
Any idea where they came from?
That guy who said he was my husband started acting all weird. Kept looking over his shoulder at something I couldn't see. Then all of a sudden, he's screaming and starts to change. Skin bubbling up. It was horrible. Next thing I knew, he was trying to kill me too.
So they used to be regular citizens. What's causing them to change like this?
I don't know anything. I can't help you, mister.
I'm gonna try to figure this out. Stay in here and keep the doors locked. It's not safe out there.
I'm not going anywhere, that's for sure. But thanks for saving me. You need anything from the house? Go ahead and help yourself.
Let me ask you something. I could do more for her, but finding Lily is the best thing for everyone here. It's freezing.
What the fuck is happening? It's coming for me. I gotta get out of here. This might get me out of here. Did I just imagine that? No. That was... What was that thing? Was that real or all in my mind? What the hell is this doing here?
Times already.
Let's go through it one more time.
that's me. Something I didn't. You cannot keep me here. What's going on? Were those just memories? What do you want?
Sebastian, are you all right? Your vitals suddenly spiked. You're about to go into cardiac arrest.
I saw Beacon. I was there again.
How could that be? This is a completely new stem.
I don't know. But I know what I saw. God, I hope it doesn't happen again. It's bad enough in here already. I don't want to have to relive the past over and over. Place is trying to mess with me. Can't get distracted. Gotta find Lily. Thank you.
Back again, Detective? You look like you could use some help, Detective.
Understand. This place. You, it's just like Beacon. But this isn't Beacon. This is Union.
Is it? It all seems familiar to me. These walls, that chair, you. For me, it's as if nothing has changed at all.
Kidman.
What can I do for you, Sebastian?
Beacon. My life was skidding off the track before I went into that place. Being inside Ruvik's head like that, I haven't been the same since. They tried to tell me it was all in my mind, but my mind couldn't have dreamt up the things I saw in there.
You don't have to remind me. I was there too.
Yeah. Your pals in Mobius didn't have any problem putting you in danger, did they?
Maybe. But if I wasn't with you, we might not have made it out alive.
There are times when I'm not sure I ever made it out. And now I'm in another stem.
And I'm still with you. We're going to get out alive. Just like the last time.
I hope you're right about that. You still up, Kidman?
No rest for the wicked. What's going on?
I can't believe Lily is still alive. The fire...
Lily wasn't killed in the fire. You know this now.
Tell that to my brain. Tell that to the nightmares I've been having for years. Why did they take her? Out of all the little girls in the world, why mine?
I can't answer that, Sebastian. Mobius took Lily long before I joined them. I know you don't believe in coincidences, but maybe you see a pattern because you want to. You know that some crimes just happen. There's no real reason for it. Just a wrong person, at the wrong place, at the wrong time.
No. I refuse to believe that.
Regardless, the fire is a memory that you need to purge, Sebastian. It wasn't your fault that it happened, and you didn't lose Lily because of it. Try to remember that.
Oh, my God.
gotta be more careful with this place.
Oh, no.
What the... Are these lilies?
Lily! Are you here? It's Dad!
Where did she go?
Lily, it's okay. It's me.
Damn it. All right, calm down. How do I get in there?
Lily's doll. She's been here.
She's in trouble. Someone is chasing her. I should check out around back. See where that window comes out. All right, Lily. Where did you run off to? Huh? What the? Another signal. Good. I'm coming, sweetheart. Just hang in there.
Thank you.
Let's try this again.
Where are you?
Few days old. Hope it's not Lily's. Looks like she stopped here to hide. She must be in that warehouse. Smart girl. Lots of good places to hide in there, I bet. that did the trick. From upstairs. She probably crawled through here. Gotta get through. She's a brave and resourceful little girl. She's gonna be okay. I just gotta find her. Thank you. Another doll. But where's Lily? Him. The murderer with the camera. And the son of a bitch has my little girl. I was so close. Damn it! Calm down. Think. I gotta save her. No more signals coming into this communicator. I need to find another way. O'Neill. Not sure I can trust him, but he wants out of here as bad as I want to find Lily. O'Neill, it's Sebastian. Can you hear me?
Sebastian? Is that you? You're breaking up.
Shit. Not now. Maybe it'll work better outside. Lost him again. Hope I can reach O'Neill this time. O'Neill, it's Sebastian.
You're still alive? I mean, you're still alive. Good. Were you able to locate the core?
No. But I know who has her. And he's got powers like nothing else in here. But I lost him.
I think I can help you out with that. I picked up a frequency I've never seen before. It's coming from City Hall.
Great. Where's that?
Look up. Do you see a building with a big clock tower?
Yeah.
That's it.
How in the hell am I supposed to get up there?
It's a bit complex. Come back here, I can explain.
Right. I'm on my way.
You made it here okay.
Not sure if okay is the right word, but yeah, I made it. Now, tell me how to get to City Hall.
Union was built with a sort of backstage area, so Mobius operatives could observe the test subjects in secret. Most of these passageways are still intact enough to bypass the fissures in Union.
But chunks of the city are floating in the air. How are there tunnels?
They're passageways, not tunnels. When you go in and out of them, you're basically phase shifting. We call it the marrow. It exists in a layer separate from what you see.
That doesn't make any sense.
Fortunately for you, it doesn't have to make sense. It just has to work. But it's a maze down there. You take the wrong path, you could end up on the other side of town.
Where's this marrow that gets me to City Hall? And who comes up with these ridiculous names?
I'll mark the location of the port. It's in the north safe house. Looks like a regular computer, but it's not. I'll give you the password you need to activate it. Once you're inside, follow the marker to exit B2. That should take you straight to City Hall.
You could have told me this on my communicator, you know.
Maybe so, but I couldn't have given you this. The passageways are still intact, but the collapse of Union has caused infrastructure issues. My communicator says that the gas leak is blocking the path to exit B2. You'd never make it through alive without this.
Deadly gas leaks, huh? Thanks for saving the worst for last, O'Neill.
Based on what we've seen so far, I doubt that it's the worst you'll encounter.
You're not helping.
Anything else you need to know before you go?